As the Goshen College men's soccer season came to a close, our Globe crew noticed an interesting dynamic within the team. Of the 38 players on the roster, 10 are Brazilian and 1 are of Portuguese descent. This influx of Portuguese-speaking players has brought a unique culture to the men's soccer team. Center back Eduardo Curvo spoke highly of the unique relationship that a second language has provided.
It definitely brings a different dynamic to practice, just because having that second language that 11 of us speak is quite nice. It mostly helps when it comes to communication on the pitch. The 11 of us, counting Matias, are really like a close-knit family. Outside of soccer, we were all very close, and I knew that from the beginning. As soon as I got here, I knew we were all going to be close and friends, because it all comes back to us having, well, first of all, speaking the same language, but also having similar experiences, coming to the U.S. and being in a foreign country. And we're all just, they're all great guys, like all of them, no exceptions. And we all want the best for each other. We all want to succeed, do better in soccer, but also we understand that it's college and the most important thing is education.
Goalkeeper Matias de Fonseca also spoke on the distinct advantage that this relationship provides.
Actually, it makes it easier for us to understand and communicate because we're used to our own terms. And in games, it's also good because you can talk and say something strategic and the other team won't understand.
With the men's team ending with the best record since 2018, the future looks bright for the team as several players look to keep the Portuguese connection alive. Reporting for Globe Sports, I'm Dante Stanton.